Did you know about the drug that prevents you from catching COVID-19? Vaccination is the best way to gain protection against COVID-19. However, not everyone can be vaccinated or respond to vaccines. The next best thing is pre-exposure prophylaxis, and we have one today. The question is, what's with the poor uptake in the US? You may have heard of a drug type called PrEP or pre-exposure prophylaxis. This is popular in the context of HIV, where the drug shields an uninfected person from the virus. Its effectiveness depends on the person's ability to strictly follow the recommended rules. Unlike treatments, PrEP only works before infection takes place. Prior exposure before PrEP will likely breach protection. For COVID-19, we have at least one known PrEP, and it is made by AstraZeneca. You may see the company as lackluster due to how its vaccine performed during this pandemic. But don't underestimate its PrEP, for it is a viable option for anyone who can't get vaccinated. The Evusheld can provide months of protection even against the Omicron BA.2 subvariant. The EU approval represents an important milestone in our efforts to help prevent COVID-19. And we will continue to work with governments across Europe to make Evusheld available as quickly as possible, said Manny Pangalos, Executive Vice President of Biopharmaceuticals R&D at AstraZeneca. Yahoo Finance reported that the EU approved Evusheld as a preventive measure against COVID-19. Two injections can give adults and children aged 12 a 77% reduction in the risk of developing symptomatic COVID-19. The drug can also provide an 83% reduction at the 6-month median analysis, with lasting protection for at least 6 months. Independent studies are also supporting the effectiveness of COVID-19 PrEP. A paper on BioRxiv showed that Evusheld retained potent neutralizing activity against BA.2. Then what's the reason for the poor uptake in the US? Reports suggest that even with US FDA authorization since February, 80% of Evusheld doses sit idle in warehouses, hospitals, and pharmacies. Likely, many patients don't even know this drug exists, and healthcare providers also don't know how to prescribe it. The issue is the lack of guidelines for this particular drug, which is neither a vaccine nor a treatment. There's also no prioritization where it should be recommended for individuals who can't be vaccinated or those who fail to respond to any vaccine. The Biden administration purchased 1.7 million doses of Evusheld. However, only 370,000 of those were ordered by states. This is a lesson AstraZeneca needs to learn to smoothen the rollout in the EU. Otherwise, uptake will be poor and doses will just expire in warehouses. Have you heard about Evusheld? Did you know someone who has received this preventive drug? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.